Hello everyone and welcome back to Chronos Plays Dark Souls 3. So in between episodes, I changed up my equipment just a tad. I was trying to upgrade my Dragon Slayer sword spear, but I got to the point where I need 8 Titanite scales, and to buy those, it costs like 160,000 souls, which is a lot. So instead, I just upped my vigor by 1, put on my Wolf Knight's Greatsword, and readjusted my armor, so it's pretty much the same. I have my wife's pants on again. I do have the Dragon Slayer gauntlets on now. I took off my Estus ring and put on Havel's ring, so I could have those gauntlets. Maybe in the future I'll upgrade my vitality just a little bit so I can have it without that ring. But for now, we don't need the Estus ring, I think. I hope. I made a comment saying I should take off my silver covetous serpent ring. I don't have that on. I haven't had that on since I attained the Shield of Want, so I don't know. There's a sign over there. Let's check over here first. We are right outside the Dragon Slayer armor bonfire, by the way. We're proceeding forward from there. Let's check out this sign. Filth. Ore ahead. What's with all the bloodstains? Titanite chunk? Okay. Y'all a bunch of trolls. What is this? Why? What's with all the bloodstains? Is it up here? Comfort? Praise the pointless. Oh, you guys suck. Victory. Now, no one gets an upgrade from that. Those bloodstains, though. Okay, something has to happen. Maybe, like, you can jump off the roof or something. And then, like, die. I don't know. That's a lot of bloodstains, though. Maybe it's just one person killing themselves with, like, an item. Killing themselves with a bonfire. The Chaos Blade. There we go. Item on the public. Out in the public? Out in the open. What's this place? Grand Archives. Okay. Got Cthulhu. King Arthur. Ooh. Oh, is that one of the... That looks like one of the primordial serpents. Actually, it is one of the primordial serpents. Okay. What's up here? Now, let's grab this item first. Grand Archives Key and Gothard's Twin Sword? It'll happen to you too. Oh, lovely. Gothard? Where is it? Where are they? Gothard's Twin Sword. That's probably pronouncing that way wrong. The hunter is known as the King's Black Hands wielded paired weapons. These belong to Gothard, who fled the castle. Gothard rose quickly through the knighthood, no surprise to those who had witnessed his swordsmanship. Spin Slash. Seems dex based, but average growth or bonus, attributes bonus, whatever you want to call them. And this is a try do it. No, this is a shortcut. So at some point, we'll be coming back around here. Makes sense? All right. That's interesting they put the... You look cool. You look like an actual NPC. And not like a... That's weird. You got a bow. Huh. So where'd they put the key out front there? But I guess if they wanted to keep this lock... Actually, why would they do that? That literally makes no sense. Grand Archives. Oh, hello. No. Hey, no. Nice to see you again, Crystal Sage. Oh, I missed. Okay, that goes up. And it looks like it goes around, actually. Let's go check that out. So we got those Thrall guys and Crystal Sage. Ooh, hi. Titanite scales, please. No, Crystal Gem and Twinkling Titanite. Not bad. There's a drop down here. Yeah, I need Titanite scales if I want to use that Dragon Slayer sword spear, which is surprisingly hard for me to say. So Crystal Sage teleported somewhere. Okay, And it's above. I just can't see him. I can hear him a little bit. I think that's the Crystal Sage. I'm not chasing you. I'm not stupid. I mean, I can't... Oh, hi! I thought you ran up further up the stairs. I mean, I am stupid. Oh, it's one of those red-eyed knights. You can't drop down here, right? I hope not. Alright, so what am I... What do... This reminds me of, what the hell was that place called? Duke's Archives? Was it called Duke Archives? In Dark Souls 1. Less elevatorly, but... And I mean, the elevators are only in, like, one spot. Do we have to drop down over here? Or was there, like, a ladder I missed? Ah, well, whatever. Let's drop down. I should have really tried running across that. That was silly of me not even try that. But it looks like this just loops around, so... I guess we can... I saw you. Just do it that way. I like how your weapons are embered now. Ooh. Soul of the Crestfallen Knight. I almost just fell off. I guess it wouldn't really have mattered. Oh yeah, I do have a Saint's Talisman now. I took off my Pyromancy and I just put Hail on. Just because it was high? Just because it was something for me to put on, really. Titanite Chunk. How about Titanite Scales? Ow! Stop it. Excuse my voice. For some reason, it is, decided to go out a little bit. I didn't take that much damage from that guy. I mean, to be fair, they never... Well, okay, that's not true. They used to deal a lot of damage. But I guess my armor's just good enough. What is that on your head? Other than my arrow. I don't know. It looks like bird shit. Ah, shit. Ha ha. Oh, you're on foot. Is that wax? It is wax. Try head. Ha ha ha. Dunk head in wax. Now, as you grow older, you'll be faced with a lot of questions in life. And if you've ever asked to dunk your head in wax, the answer is always yes. How's this gonna look with my helmet? Where'd my helmet go? You took away my helmet, game. That's not cool. Okay, that's weird. Why would they let me do that? That'd be funny? I mean, From Software has a sense of humor every once in a while. That's really weird, though. Can I light the top of it? Like, if someone uses pyromancy against me, will it light on fire? That would be hilarious. Ooh. Titanite scale, sweet. 7 more. Okay. I don't know where we are, actually. We were there before, because there was a dead body, but... Don't know. Huh. Is this really a dead end? There's a guy over there. Can I jump this? No. Huh. I mean, we can probably go around, right? Not that I'm, like, in the... What the? Be wary of beggar. Okay, there is a ground underneath it. This is creepy. There's items. And a humming noise. Ooh, I see 2 crystal lizards? No, no, you're coming with me, buddy. Oh, hi! How's it going? You don't do anything. Alright, sure. I'm gonna go kill this guy. Twinkling Titanite. Lovely. Okay, but that did give me sort of a jump scare there. Not too bad, but... Oh, there's like a lever. Jesus! What did that do? What the hell? Are you just here to scare me? That's not cool! I mean, it could be worse. It could be doing damage. So what did that lever do? We'll find out in the future, I guess. So that's normal. Which is locks. Alright. Power within. Sweet. Which is locks. Was that a weapon? Kind of looked like a whip. It was. A whip fashioned from the black hair of a daughter of the Witch of Izalith, creator of the Flame of Chaos. The long, shining locks woven together to create this whip were imbued with the essence of fire, which can be channeled through the use of this skill. Flame whip. Okay. Neat. I don't think I've ever used a whip. That's not true. I think I used it a little bit in Dark Souls 2. Temporarily boost attack power, but gradually lose HP. Forbidden pyromancy amongst those who internalize flame. A pyromancer fears the flame. However, this fear subsides once it accepts the substance of its power. Okay, so... Nothing? That's surprising. The only way to go is up. Right? That seems right. Oh, no, okay. I killed that one. There was a lever over there. But let's go up. I love this sword, by the way. I know I keep saying that, but I really love this sword. Just you? Oh, God! What happened? Why? My wax head is gone. Oh, hi. How's it going? So... The wax. Hi. Oh, you dick! I couldn't target you! Why? Titan Knight skill. Alright, so I don't have a wax head anymore. Then all of a sudden, these things started hurting. Okay. I get it. Wax. It prevents curse. I get it. And those hands aren't just there to scare me. Titan Knight lizard. Titan Knight chunk. Wow, there are so many lizards here. What the hell? Kick ladder? Sure! So this is a shortcut. It looks like... Okay, so I can just go up the center and then come up this ladder. Is that it? Neat. Let's try to get this Titan Knight. Oh, so good. Twinkling Titan Knight. Stay away from those. Oh, hi! Hi, Crystal Sage, how's it going? Yeah, no. Trying to figure out where I should go. I missed. We both missed. We're both awful at this game, little thrall dude. Okay. No! Ooh. Don't do it. You did it. Oh, God. I want this. Thank you. Oh. Okay, so there's another vat here. Let's dunk our head because... Okay, so that staircase over there just leads to the Crystal Sage. Got it. What's out here? How did we get to that red-eyed knight dude down there? Ooh. What's this do? Oh, does that lead to the Eye Knight dude? No, he's over there. I have no idea. Ow! Got a roof out here. A ladder. Okay. Let's go up here first, and then we can go deal with the Crystal Sage. He seems just to be standing up there doing nothing with throwing... Hello? How's it going? No! Hello? Oh. That was close. We almost got him. So we're over there, huh? That didn't hit. Ow, ow. What the hell? Is it dead? It's dead! I got him! I think. Crystal Skull. Skull? Scroll, Kronos. Crystal Scroll. Well, since it dropped something, does that mean it's not coming back? Good. So, didn't this just lead? Yeah, it did. Oh, hi. Ow. Ooh, backstab. It's okay. The ladder was just to get a jump on the Crystal Sage. All right, cool. This seems like it's leading down here. And maybe to where that crystal lizard is, but also to where that crystal lizard is. Did I miss that? No, I got that crystal lizard. All right. Titanite scale, sweet. That's like, what, six more? I don't know. It's just... Oh, could I have jumped off there and lived? That's the key point. All right, just jumping off and living. I don't think so. No, that's way too far down. Okay, so we need to go up again. Invaded by Mad Dark Spirit Veronica Mars. I don't know. I didn't see it. Oh, I am embered. Yeah, that's right. Well, I guess I wait for the Mad Spirit. And we'll probably get to see if the Crystal Sage actually responds if I die. Oh, my wax head fell off. Where's this Mad Spirit? I'm assuming it's a real player because an NPC probably would be close by here, right? Maybe. Ow. Oh, wait. Don't I have? Oh, yeah. Hi. You're definitely a person. La-da-da-da-da. I won't do it. I could have, but I won't. Roll, roll, roll your boat gently down the stream. Merrily, 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 you're fucking dead, yeah. Ow! Thank you for the vertebrae shackle. It's okay. We doing this? Let's do it. Okay, fine. We don't have to do this. So that definitely makes it... So what... I was trying to figure out. Oh, I can't. Did you know when you're covered in white sticky stuff that you cannot roll? That ladder makes this area a lot easier to travel. that is a shame that I won the invasion and then just get killed. Oh god, the floor now has this crap. No, it's not the floor, it's books. Books, right. There are books on the floor, thus hands coming out of the books. Did you really just do that to me? Alright, nice skill. What's that? Five more? Nope, four more. Haha! And then I will have a plus four sword spear. I almost said god slaying sword. Maybe? Ah, fuck. Alright. Sure. Alright, okay, sure. I gotta remember I have that heal spell as well. I have no FP. But I do have an amazing ability! Oh, you did not like that, huh? I cause so much goddamn damage. I mean, he causes damage too. Alright, yeah! Okay. Okay, how am I gonna do this? Because I want to get the drop on him, but I also want my souls. Souls are a little bit more important. Wow, you actually did not even notice me. That is sad, really. Drink up. And then have him do that, and then that. Don't freeze me, bro. You are a little bit more angry than the other ones we have fought in, I think. Okay, yep, sure. Let's get out of there so I don't get frozen. I think that interrupted my heal. Yeah, okay. Okay, we're good! We lived! Outsider Knight... Wow, okay, cool. Let's check that out. Outsider... Yeah, there it is. Armoral of an ethereal Outsider Knight enveloped in a dimly cool air. The knights were given the eyes of the Pontiff, but the eyes transformed them into savage, raving warriors who only knew how to serve as mindless guards. That sounds fantastic. Where can I get some? Was that the only thing here? I don't see any treasure. I mean, the armor itself is rather nice. Oh, hello. Soulstream! Was that the noise? Was that item making the noise? Okay. Oh, you got a little head thing. Oh, you're dead. That was weird. This game really likes the weird noises. I mean, understandable. It's trying to be creepy at some points. Okay, I guess let's just continue heading down this way. I should have dunked my head in some wax. You're right. I should have done that, but I didn't. Why didn't I? That's a good question. Oh, is this where the knight is? No. I see a guy hanging up over there. So there's a drop down and then just the ladder. Alright, cool. Ladders are easier on the knees, so let's do that. Anybody gonna come dropping down? Shivering stone, sweet. Probably never gonna use it. I would actually like to go back to, Firelink Shrine. Lever ahead. Okay. It is these things making the noise. Scholar Ring. Let's see, Scholar Ring. Increases intelligence. A ring engraved with the portrait of a scholar increases intelligence. In Lothric, the scholar has long been considered one of the three pillars of the knight's rule, and is therefore the master of the grand archives. I'm just gonna stick my head in here. Hi buddy, how's it going? Shit. No. Bad. Don't want to die. Not to you. Not like this. Hey, you come here. Come on. I'm not coming over there. Come on. No, fuck it. I ain't doing it. That's the ladder. That's the item. That guy's not following me. This is where the crystal sage was, and there's two ways. We get one with the knight, and one with the stairs. Ow! Oh, you! Oh, you! Oh, I don't even know what to say to that. Okay, there's another way up, and ooh, is this a shortcut back to the bonfire? Because that would be fantastic. I mean, kind of. I don't want to really lose this head. Hello? This is not back to the bonfire. Oh, lever. Hello? Where is this? Is this at the Yeah, the ladder's right there. This is at the beginning. Okay. It's close to the bonfire. It's not exactly what I was expecting when I saw this elevator. Alright, well, I mean, I could just head back to Firelink Shrine because I don't want to lose these souls. But first, we could go out there where the knight is. I don't know, what way seems like the right way? There's an item over there, I see it. Let's go. Okay, we're going further up, so that's probably the right way. Let's go back and see where Mr. Nightman leads. And if it looks like it's gonna lead to a fog wall, then we turn around? I don't know, we'll figure something out. How's it going, bro? Hello, Max. Nice to meet you. So good. Oh, no. Oh, yeah, Mr. Oh, wait, that's a crystal weapon. What the fuck? That's not fair. Thank you for the large titanite. Crystal weapon? You're a knight. Try jumping off. How about, no, still gonna look, no, there's like nothing down there, but let's not try doing that. Is this literally nothing? Literally nothing, alright. I mean, we got to see Crystal Weapon, which we'll probably never see me use. Actually, I can't even imbue this weapon with anything, can I? Now, because I tried with a lightning paper a little while back, because I had the option of buying blessed weapon, that's why I tried the lightning paper. That was in between episodes. Alright, well. Oh, fuck. No. I'll be right back. How's it going? Oh yeah, you and your hands, huh? You and your goddamn hands. Don't do it. Oh, you try to do it. We need to move. Okay, good. We're good. We're not being cursed, so we're good. Let's just stay right here until that goes away. All right, now let's refill up that curse bar and get the hell out of here, because it's scary. Really should have dunked that head, you're right. Also, we did all of that for a freaking... nothing, actually. We did all this for nothing. I was going to say we did all that for a crestfallen warrior soul. Let's drink. Oh, chest. Wow, I almost missed that. Oh, that actually reminds me. I need to check. 3. Awesome. I need to check back in Lothar Castle, because I think I didn't open a chest. Like, I saw it, and I was like, oh, that's a mimic. And then I just never did anything about it. So I'm going to have to check that out in the future. Refined and twinkling titanite. We'll grab this. Oh, of course. Of course. Frostbite ring or fleshbite ring or something. Just keep going. Just keep going. Don't get cursed. Was there something over there? Fuck tables. No, there wasn't. All right. Cool. Cool. Scary. I think we're making it outside. Then again, last time we were outside, there was nothing there. Ladder. It just keeps going up, huh? Okay, cool. I mean, it might not keep going up. It's dropped down to death. I thought that was a gargoyle for a second. I was like, oh, come on. It looks like a gargoyle, except with it's an old guy with a beard. Actually, it looks like a king. I am running low on Estus, so we gotta be careful. Item? Okay, something's clearly gonna jump out at me. It's that guy. That guy is clearly... thought there was another one. That guy is clearly gonna jump out at me. What the fuck? Oh, maybe not. Is he coming? Hello? I guess he's not coming. One of these little stick bug things? Are they gonna jump out at me? I don't trust this at all. Yeah, that's why I don't trust it. God damn it, camera. Thank you. Oh, I missed that one. Dude, you got a skull on your head? That is pretty bitchin'. That wasn't at all. I go like that. Oh, you're gonna block with your shield? Well, by shield, I mean... you know what? I'm gonna just grab that. Titanite chunk. How do you like that? I got your treasure. And I didn't even have to kill you. I need... oh, okay. I was gonna say, I need something to break their defense with. I am sort of surprised there is no bonfire. I'm not jumping down there. I don't know where it leads, but it looks like I can't get back up, so I'm not jumping down there. Now, where'd that other gargoyle that I aggro run off to? Oh, it's more crow people. Interesting. I got a lot of souls that I do not want to lose. Hey, there you are. I was wondering where you went. Are there two of you? Yeah. Yep. Okay, you're down. I'm gonna hope that guy can't get back up here. Oh, you blocked? That's not cool. Please die, thank you. Is there really no way for me to get back up from there? That seems odd. Also, did he kill himself? Like, where did you go? Oh, you're right there. That's sad, really. Just walking into a wall. Oh, where... okay. Rolling required ahead. Well, I don't know. I don't know what to do. Should I... you what? Okay, he died. E is D-E-D, dead. Same with you. There really nothing up here? Like, is this an optional way? I mean, I'm glad I found it if that's the case, but I'm sort of like, what am I doing with my life? No, what am I doing up here? I can't find a bonfire. Is this where I came out of? Okay, this is another way I can go. I got three Estus left. There's a goddamn another thing. Like, straight up. Why are you here? Oh, there's two of them. You know what? Fuck you guys. Make that jump. You did. You actually did. I'm not even mad. Are they both down here? Because that would be a shame. Hello. You're alive. Pick up. Hey, Gargoyle's Flame Spear. All right. I mean, I'm not going to teleport back because that would just be silly. But yeah, I think I'm going to end the episode here. Thank you for watching. If you enjoyed the episode, press the like button below. If you're not subscribed yet, why don't you head over to my video section, check out some of my other content, and see if it's to your liking. Once again, thank you for watching. I hope you all have a great day.